I'm Robert Harrison. I represent attorney Rolando Vasquez. There are some out there who are in the business of vilifying Mr. Vasquez and his firm because he's an attorney who succeeds in obtaining asylum for many in our Venezuelan community. They seek to destroy Mr. Vasquez's excellent track record and livelihood. They are doing this for what seems to be personal and monetary reasons. We have filed a lawsuit seeking damages against Ms. Patricia Paleo, Factores de Poder, and others in her network who have made disparaging and untrue comments about Mr. Vasquez and what seems to be an effort to mislead those in our community. Ms. Paleo did this without having the first idea about immigration law or the practice of doing immigration business here in the United States. I won't go into too much detail about this case, but what we want here is fairness and the record to be made straight regarding Mr. Vasquez's good name that has been unfairly sullied by Ms. Paleo and her partners.